Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.